Hello, I am Dr. Murali Krishna, Consultant Cardiac Surgeon at Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. Actually, it depends on the type of surgery the patient has already undergone. If the patient has undergone any cardiac surgical procedure before and any reoperation needs to be done on the right side of the heart, in only in selected cases, it can be done through minimal invasive route. But again, as I said before, every individual patient needs to be worked up again preoperatively to see whether it can be done through a minimal invasive approach. It varies from patient to patient.